Let's go, girl. Howdy.
You're good, Hunter, as my youngest son back home.
This'll do me just fine. Anyhow, how are you doing?
You okay, mister?
Please. I've been bitten by a snake. I need medicine. Or you need to suck the venom out.
Drink this. It'll help.
Is that medicine? Thank you. Thank you. I owe you one, mister.
Got that right.
Hopefully, I can repay you someday. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here! No more.
Just stay the hell away from snakes, all right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So, you're still alive.
Mr. Morgan!
How are you?
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
Ah. That is a silver dapple pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
Well, how about I drive him over?
Oh, that might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
Gentlemen, through and through.
Get up! Go on now, Ollie!
Whoa, whoa! Yeah!
Let's go! Let's make y'all famous! Move it!
Good Mustangs.
Come on! Want your likeness taken? Go then!
Yep.
Yeah! Now run! Yeah! 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 Go on! That's it!
I've got it! I've got it! Yes! Morgan!
Yep.
A genius.
No, but I can ride a horse.
Well, in my world, that makes you a genius.
You're too kind. So how are the photos coming along?
Oh, amazing. Here, I have a print of the wolves before they tried to eat us.
Huh.
It's for you.
That's real fine.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Mr. Mason.
You too, sir. You too.
Now, for a few final checks.
Okay, then, girl.
Don't mind me.
Yep. Whoa, back. There we go.
Hello there. Would you be able to help me out again? I could use some assistance gathering herbs for my studies.
Sure.
I need to collect a big batch of this currant here. You'll find the fruits hanging from bushes. It doesn't thrive near water, so I wouldn't waste your time looking there.
Slow up now. Come on, girl.
You done good, girl.
You're back!
How did you get on? Spread it all out on the table here. Let's have a good look at this. Yeah, this is perfect. This will make a fine meal for my horse, if I don't keep it all for myself. When I drink a tonic from these currents, it's like the clouds fall away. I can focus on anything. You have earned something for all your help? This tonic. It's taken me years to develop, with innumerable benefits to your senses and spirit. Save it for a special occasion. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
Yeah, that's my girl. Easy there. Get up. Whoa, easy. Yeah.
Hello, sir.
Nice round here. I'm kind of new to these parts.
Ah.
Hey there!
Hello, sir.
Mister?
Hello.
Hello, mister.
Hello.
Hey, you! Come here a minute.
What do you need?
Oh, thanks for stopping, sir. Thank you. Percy Whitsickle, Central Union Railroad Company. Maybe you can help me. One of my... One of my workers has been stealing wages. 3 weeks running. I have searched everyone and everywhere 10 times over. Of course, no one is talking the way they look at me.
What's all this got to do with me?
I think I need someone a little more neutral, a little more persuasive. And you look like you're a... And I got to watch the camp, so... Could you see what you could sniff out?
I'll pay you for your efforts, of course.
Yeah, I got it. What exactly is it you want me to do?
Find the thief and recover the money. And give him his marching orders. I'm not one for matters of personnel. Look for anyone sneaking off the line. They've got to be stashing it away from camp somewhere. Well, can you help me? My head is on the block here.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Thank you.
We offer you honest work for honest pay, and you steal from us. It's disgusting. Come on. Come on. What are you doing over here? What are you doing?
Mister? That came into town.
Hello.
Busy day?
Just trying to set a good example is all.
Well, keep at it.
I gotta go for a piss.
So long.
Y'all keep at it.
Hello,
I'll hear it if
sir.
You don't.
Hello there.
I'm just in a friendly mood today for some reason.
Won't
help a stranger unless they're American too. 他們想餓死我們就真的。 唉,他們真的搞得好好玩啊。
Hey there, partner.
Hello.
Whoa! What are you doing here?
Doing your friend Percy a little favor. He says one of the workers has been stealing. I reckon I just found him.
Stealing? What? I'm the junior foreman here. It's them Orientals you want to speak to.
You ready to return that money you stole?
Okay! Okay! All right! All right! I'm leaving. The money is in the tree. Just please don't kill me.
Play's a problem here.
Hey, moron!
Don't talk to me.
Take it easy. I'm just needling you. I got your money. Here. You're gonna need a new junior foreman, though. He just quit.
Randall? I don't believe it. Well, that
that does explain a few things. Thank you for your help, partner. Here, for your trouble.
Well. Okay.
Hi there, mister.
Ni hao ma.
Hey there, mister.
Hello.
Hey, mister.
Hello, sir.
This is turning into one of them days.
He killed the whole bay himself. I don't believe.
Yeah, I tell you, life ain't easy.
Oh, 真对不起.
Anyway, sorry, you don't need to hear this.
Goodbye.
Hey, mister.
Evening.
Hello, gentlemen.
Leo.
Hey, mister.
How do you haven't heard from my family in many months.
I said hello, mister.
Yes, hello.
All right, easy now.
You have a dangerous sense of humor, sir.
How's it going with you?
It's not so good.
Jesus, you're a real ray of sunshine, ain't you?
Are you trying to insult me?
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
I don't find this funny.